You're good. A little bit chilly, but cool. But I tell you what, it's hot in here because we have a porcupine in the atmosphere hanging out with our friends from the Cleveland Museum of Natural History. Owls and Howls, Howls and Owls, their big event. Katie, you have a little friend with us to help promote that event. And who is this little guy?
Yeah, this here is Lancelot, our North American porcupine. He's been with us about 6 years now. He's really used to people and one of our awesome ambassadors.
Okay, very cool. And how big is Lancelot there?
Lance here is about 20 pounds.
Wow. And I noticed when you came in, he was just very clingy to you.
Yeah, we got Lance when he was 10 days old.
Hey, buddy.
So I had to take him home and kind of hand raise him and bottle feed him every few hours. So he's my little buddy.
Wow.
When he feels a little nervous, sometimes he likes to cling on to me.
So literally, he thinks you're mama.
Yep, I am his mom. I read somewhere that a porcupine group, they rarely come together, but a mother and her babies are called a prickle. So I like to think the two of us make a prickle.
You're a prickle. I'm going to try to move him so we can so we can see that. There we go. Okay, pull your shoulder. Oh, see, thanks a lot, Lance. You helped me out. So the event takes place. You can go ahead and hold him. The event takes place when, Katie?
November 9th, this Saturday, 10 to 3.
All right, so our friends, we want to thank all of them who came out from the Cleveland Museum of Natural History. We're going to go out to you guys because you have a really cool gender reveal we're going to do.
The three little boys are together.
Oh, okay, gotcha.